Did you know that the C in CRTV doesn't actually stand for Children's Independent Television? No, no, it stands for CUM Independent Television. Yeah, C-U-M, CUM. Speaking of, with strong language and scenes of a sexual nature, Keith Lemon the Phil is up next.